Heads up, your final's coming soon. One third of your entire grade. It's real important, we are here to help you study. So let's go over hashing first. An array with a hash function h. Deterministic also should be O of 1. You should remember Suha. Uniform distribution. But that isn't all. You need to have a way to handle collisions. When two keys hash into the same spot, linear probing pushes a key to the next open spot. Separate chaining makes a list of all your elements. If you resize, you must rehash. Items may not go to the same place that they were before. And that is hashing. Let's move on. Thanks. Catch. So heaps, the priority queues, insert and remove our log n time. From root to leaves, a min heap is always increasing. There are ways to build a heap to R, and log n one is O of n. So make sure you know which of these is clearly best. Disjoint sets also might be on your exam, so let's see. They start out at minus one and merge if they are not in the same set. So carefully, you can A union by height, you can B union by size. If you do it right, your efficiency will be maximized. You should use path compression, it gets you up to constant time. Your tree gets shorter with every single call to find. And just like that, you made a maze, figured out disjoint sets in all your MP 7 days. Therefore, we're moving on to graphs. Minimum spanning trees answer questions about weighted graphs, like, can these kids get their own swimming pool? You can use Kruskals and or Prims, it doesn't matter which one. They both create a tree with smallest total weight. You'd better know the difference between a B and DFS, and which implementation will suit your graph the best. Adjacency, matrix or list, which one will make your graph run the fastest without any tricks? Which is O(n) plus M? Last up, if you want the shortest path from S to N, you know, Dijkstra's algorithm is surely the way to go. All that you need to get this tree is to have all your graph edges be weighted positively. And that's all I've got. Good luck on your exam.